Pero may AI.
Thank you. stop sourcing our planet.
Maybe that's it. Everyone keeps telling me about that. But I can say whatever the hell I want. But I have to have time for that. I'm not one of those guys who follow this up. I'm one of the artists who has to learn how to do that. And kind of tutok sa akin yung cellphone, tutok yung camera. I'm so slow. Yes, I was one of the choices as well, but it was a scandal for me. And just so that I can be
used.
Good luck. We're back at the top of this. I can keep putting a hashtag in on our Instagram post.
And for special shows.
So happy that.
Hindi naman maubos. Alam mo yun?
Thanks, Martin. Thank you. You mean sa mga
experts?
Yes, what they did was, from what I understand, they sinasabi lang yung mga friends, yung mga tao na nag-report. And they asked, who would you suggest to be on the show? We're looking for this, a singer, or a dancer, a choreographer, an agent, a Filipino agent, anyone who has anything to do with the Filipino talent. We want that person to be one of our dancers. So I auditioned, I was doing FaceTime, I put my laptop, I had
asked
questions, whatever, how react. They were trying to see it, they said, you're perfect for the job, we need you, we want you, we'll make schedule. So they said, maybe second season, yes.
Paano ko sinasabi sa inyo ng part siya, walang music, walang experts sa